Yay! Ouch. So now we can actually start the show. It's all about the drummer. It's always about the drummer.
Yeah.
So original so far.
Something like that.
That's why you guys don't know any of these songs, because they are original.
Yes, yes we are. We're the James Beaudry Band. Oddly enough, I'm James Beaudry. I know, weird, right? That's so weird. This is Colin McDonald on the lead guitar, JR on the bass, and Richard on the drums. But they sure don't write them like that anymore, do they? No, they don't. You guys should know this one.
They don't ride them or write them?
They don't ride or write them. A little bit of both.
You guys might know this one. This is a cover.
Oh,
something like that. That was fun. I saw you guys singing along. I saw you. You ready yet?
Yeah, I was born ready.
You're born ready?
Yeah.
All right, well, I hope you guys are hungry because we brought some wieners and wings.
Just a friend, some little time off the wall in a gentleman way. Say the same. Colin does some really cool, nice intro for it too, so that makes it real.
trying to establish the mood here. Why does my foot feel dirty?
Well, hello, minutes. All right, let's do this for real this time. I found a picture. Somebody you love, grab them kind of close, but like not too close, I guess.
Oh, somebody you love, I mean, you've already got it, right?
Okay.
If you really love them, you've got it. Because, I mean, when you're swapping flirts, you know,
on a regular basis, nightly.
How can you have your pudding if you don't eat your meat?
Hey, we're not going to talk about your meat, okay, remember, boy?
Quite enough.
More than enough.
This is why I usually don't give them microphones. But
get some drunk, you guys.
All right, let's do it. it, it's not much, it's super easy, but it goes like this. Can you feel that feeling? And the best part of it is you don't even gotta sound good, because we're just here to have a good time, right? Yeah, Paul gets it. So Paul will show you how it's done. Repeat after me. Can you feel that feeling? That's all it is. You ready? Right here, come on. Can you? Come on, I know all of you can do it, come on. Can you? Oh, come on, you guys can do it way louder, I believe in you, come on. Can you? One more time, you guys got it on this one, I know it, come on. Can you?
It's the main track off of the First Impressions album that the James Baudry Band put out a couple years ago. It's available on Spotify, iTunes, all the normal places, so you guys can go grab it. We actually sound really good on the recording, so yeah, don't be fooled by what you hear tonight.
He's talking about you, Richard.
Yeah.
All right, well, you guys want to hear a new song that we just wrote recently? Well, that's not fun. I'm gonna ask it again, and just for shits and giggles, make some noise. You guys wanna hear a new song? Alright. We wrote this one for Brian Adams. No, I'm kidding. This song's called Deal with the Devil. It's probably gonna be our first single sooner or later, one day. Maybe in a couple years. We'll see.
Always asking around, is this place always this way?
Drinking or not drinking. I'm not sure which.
A little bit of both.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys want to hear Colin do a little something?
Just wait. Let's try that one more time, Colin, before you even get started on that.
Do you guys want to hear Colin do a little bit of something? All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Colin McDonald.
He has to tune. So let Richard have some fun here for half a second. Make some noise for Richard on the drum.
Set list, you're gonna have to remind me exactly what it is that I'm gonna be doing.
You are gonna be doing a guitar solo!
Yeah! Guitar solo! Oh, I love guitar solos really bad.
Oh,
That's the one that we all like to play.
Yep. Ah, we're happy you liked it, Paul liked it. We're happy everybody liked it. No, I don't know if anybody likes drugs. But it depends what kind of drug. Oh, that's a really bad time to start a conversation, I guess. Asking about drugs. Did you know what kind of drugs I'm talking about? Could be Tylenol,
Cialis,
Advil. That's a you problem, but this song's called Chemical Breakdown. It's all about my past.
And it's very addictive.
Richard. Rich, thank you guys and good night. Thank you.
Don't ever give a drummer a microphone, that's all you can say.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
All right, socials, everybody. Cheers.
No. Let's try that again. Socials, everybody. Cheers.
He forgot his Ritalin this morning.
It's your fault I didn't take it this morning. All right. Well, we got a few more songs planned. And these next few songs you guys might know. So if you know, don't hesitate to sing along. Have a good time. We're all here to have fun. That's why we came out. I hope that's why you came out. All right. I think we're ready. That's right. He drove us here. Thank you. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be here, so. I'm not even gonna introduce this one. You guys will know this one.
For a second. I need a beer.
Oh.
I need a Budweiser right away. Seriously. Okay, you can talk now. Go ahead.
No, I'm done. I don't want to talk anymore. I don't.
But I want to hear Colin sing a couple songs, so that's what we're going to do next.
That's right. Yes, please.
Yeah, we do.
But tell a joke, because I need a drink before I can start singing. I'm having a bit of a cold. Excellent service. Thank you very much. Give it up for the staff here, you guys.
Awesome. Yeah, let's do it. Come on. I don't know if you guys had food, but the food's fucking yummy.
Yummy.
Mm-hmm. The burgers are really yummy.
It's like your mom, real yummy. She's not here, is she?
I don't think so. Mom? Oh, that's just bad. You guys want to hear Colin sing a couple or what?
Yeah.
No?
They don't even know who Colin is.
No, that's Colin. Not those people back there. All right, well, Colin's going to sing a couple for us.
Yeah, you said like six times. What am I singing, man? I don't have a set list. I can't. It's too dark in here. I can't see shit.
Come on now, I hear you feel it.
couple more for you.
I don't like any promises you can't keep, James.
Uh-oh. Well, then, I've been up more than I can chew.
What were you chewing on?
I'm in the driving, that's where I met you, yeah.
That's it. All right, let's do it. We're going to screw it up. You guys will know this one for sure. I'm sure of it. So help me sing it.
Yeah.
Turn on the drums!
gave me a bit of a semi. Just a little one, though.
delicious. Delicious.